following areas in New York: Orange, Putnam, Rockland, Northern Westchester, Southern Westchester, Manhattan, Bronx, Staten Island, Brooklyn, Northwest Suffolk, Southwest Suffolk, Northern Queens, Northern Nassau, Southern Queens, Southern Nassau, Northeast Suffolk, and Southeast Suffolk. Wind advisory in effect from 2 p.m. Wednesday to 2 a.m. Thursday. The National Weather Service in Upton has issued a wind advisory, which is in effect from 2 p.m. Wednesday to 2 a.m. Thursday. Timing, Wednesday afternoon and Wednesday night. Winds, sustained westerly winds of 20 to 30 miles per hour with gusts between 45 and 55 miles per hour. Impacts, scattered tree damage along with scattered power outages are possible. This is particularly true given that fully leafed trees are more susceptible to damage this time of year. A wind advisory is issued when sustained winds of 31 to 39 miles per hour, or gusts of 46 to 57 miles per hour, are expected or occurring. Winds this strong can make driving difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles, in open areas, and on elevated roads and bridges. Use extra caution. For the following areas, in Connecticut, Northern Litchfield and Southern Litchfield. Wind advisory in effect from 2 p.m. Wednesday to 2 a.m. Thursday. What? West winds 15 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 50 miles per hour expected. Where? Southern Vermont, northwestern Connecticut, western Massachusetts, and the Capital District, Schuylkill Valley, eastern Catskills, Helderbergs, McHudson Valley, and Teutonics in eastern New York.
Schuylkill.
Secure outdoor objects. The offshore waters forecast.